on, or instead of being receptive, you can be reactive, where you want to fight back or flee and run away, or even freeze, or for some people, collapse in a faint. Those are the four F's of a reactive state that shut down our learning. They shut down the way we can be open to connecting with others and even connecting with our own resources. What I've noticed over the many